Hello from a fairly remote corner of Uttarakhand, where the weather's nicer, the air is cleaner, and the views are a lot more scenic. I know, you're probably wondering, in the last video we landed up in Bhimtal and now suddenly we're in the middle of nowhere. But we've been doing some riding. When we got to Bhimtal, we had the option to head to Munsiyari, Joshimath, places like that, which I definitely want to see. But some time ago I'd read about the whole eastern Kumaon region, Pithoragarh, the new Kailash Mansarovar road and places like that. So I figured having finally made it to Uttarakhand, the first thing I wanted to do is head east and see what that's all about. The bikes are loaded up. We took way longer than usual. It's almost 10:30 now. I don't know how time is just flying. Bandi boy.
What's up?
Do you think we're gonna find this?
I don't know. We'll ask in Almora.
Yeah. Beyond that, if you don't get it, we'll just remove it and keep it, I think, in the saddlebag. Because this can come in your way. Let's see. Hopefully, we'll find it. All set to go?
All set to go.
Let's take the longer route to Pithoragarh. Okay. Problem wearing a helmet and walking. Can't see below. Warm up the bikes a bit. The lake's quite nice. We considered spending a day here, but then we realized we'd rather use our time closer to the mountains rather than in the hills. So just took a look around and ready to go now. Let's hopefully go find some views of snow-capped mountains. I don't know whether that will happen today, but pursuit begins. Sorry guys. Through the dust we go. Woo. Where is Bundy and his Vundy? I'm not used to riding with someone else, so sometimes I just go off into my own zone and I'm just like riding, flowing through the curves, enjoying the ride, everything, and then suddenly I'm like, oh, wait a second, where is Bundy and where's his Vundy? And then I slow down and he's consistent. Karthik is consistent. He keeps a decent speed and he's consistent. I'm like a little bit erratic. Sometimes I'm like, yeah, let's go. And then sometimes I'm just cruising around, going extra slow so that I can look around more. It's nice to be in the hills. The riding is definitely a lot more comfortable and pleasant, but I think we had high expectations for this route because we were told when you ride through Almora, the route is just absolutely stunning. Maybe we got off to a late start, so that's why we couldn't see the mountains in the distance. It's kind of covered up.
Hopefully tomorrow early morning we'll get a better view. We've done how many? 80?
80 kilometers.
80 kilometers, another 70 something to go. It's gonna take a few hours. Distance becomes a totally different thing when you're in the hills. Because 50 kilometers is 1 hour in the plains, if not half an hour. And in the mountains, it's like 2 hours. So 70 kilometers, I think we'll get there towards evening. Yeah, what's the time now? About 3 o'clock? 3:30? So another couple of hours. If we get there by 6, I think it's good. We can then find a place to stay.
How beautiful, man! Stunning, no? I'm probably a silhouette in this shot, but it doesn't matter. I found this little spot on the side of the road, pulled over the motorcycle. I have 20 kilometers more to ride, but right now I just want to be here and watch the colors change. There's a beautiful river below. This is the first day that's truly felt rewarding, and I'm super excited about the days ahead. Finally, that feeling pumped is back. Anyway, gonna end this video here. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one.
Here come Bundy and his Wundy. How insane is that road?